Hello, this is Hiroud of YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you a 3.5 millimeter male to RCA female adapter cable. I can feel the 3.5 millimeter and the RCA inside. Here is the 3.5 and here is the RCA. It's this cable here. Now let's open it while being careful to not damage the cable. Won't work with hand. Let's try with scissors. Okay, it's inside. I bought this one for $98. Pretty cheap one, but it will be useful. Oh, I almost cut the cable. It was a close one. Close cut. And here is the adapter. Nothing else inside the package, and here it is. So you might wonder why I need this adapter with the other adapters that I have. I'll be able to do plenty of connections, for example with this male to BNC. Now I can have 3.5 to BNC, or I can have something like this here for external monitoring in mono from the synth, or this one here I can have from RCA change to 3.5 millimeter to female and then connect to the other side. So many uses. Now let's go test it with all these adapters. And here is my test setup. I have this PowerBook G4 computer frame grabbed to my PC machine with Decklink 4K Extreme 12G frame grabber by Blackmagic. And here I will insert this cable. Then with this chinch I'll get the signal and goes here only the black one channel. When I unplug the red one, nothing happens. Then it goes with this 3.5 millimeter jack to XLR, which is connected there, these two, to the frame grabber for sound. And also I have this chinch to female 3.5 millimeter jack. Many conversions just for my tests, but it proves that it's really mono, taking only one of the channels and goes to the frame grabber, and I can record it on the computer and it works with my setup. And only one channel. You see, only one channel is playing.
Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.